middle away and really try to keyhole him right here. The last thing you want to do is get out of the zone. Strike zone again, and it just can't happen at this point in the ball game. That was ball three. Now Larnach has to defend. Can't defend that, not when it's 6 inches off. To the zone that you're presenting. Ultimately, that's what Hess is doing right here. He got bailed out with a 2-1 pitch. Then came back and threw almost the exact same one. That one's closer. That one was not far out as the 2-1 right there. That's a pitch that you will see called a strike a fair amount. Pat Casey on his way out right now. You can understand why. This frustration started early. It's been consistent on both sides. I mean, it hasn't been inconsistent in favor on one side or another, but it has been wide from the first pitch of the ball.
But from an Oregon State perspective, while the strike zone has been similar, because of Gilbert's accuracy, Oregon State has been the victim more often than not. But
you either take advantage of it or you don't. And LSU has taken much better advantage of it on the mound than Oregon State.
And I like the move by Pat Casey right there. You have to put your feet in the ground. As Lawrence going to get his money's worth on the way out. But if you're Pat Casey, you can't let that go any further. You got to let him know that you're not happy about the zone. You only have 2 outs left.